get this 3 times x minus 1 plus x minus 1, the thing that they share is the x minus 1. So since they both share x minus 1, that is going to be their common factor. So that is what you're going to divide out. So when you divide out by x minus 1 to both terms, you have x minus 1 in parentheses times what's left over? 3 plus x.